Ассаламу алейкум ва рахматуллах. Я встретил уважаемого шейха Захира Махмуда в Мекке. Он сейчас сделает насихат вам.
Ассаламу алейкум ва рахматуллахи ва баракатух. Brothers and sisters, alhamdulillah, I am here with my dear brother here for Hajj. And it is an amazing place wherein the entire Ummah comes together, subhanallah, as one. And I make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give all my brothers and sisters in Russia the ability to come to His blessed home. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to live on Islam. One day a man came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he said, O Messenger of Allah, give me a nasiha, give me an advice that after asking you this advice, I need to ask nobody anything else. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, قُلْ عَمَنْتُ بِاللَّهِ ثُمَّ اسْتَقِيمُ. Say, I believe in Allah with firm conviction and then remain firm and steadfast on that belief. Jazakumullah khairan. May Allah unite us in the dunya and reunite us in Jannah al-Firdaws. Barakallahu feekum. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.